Hey guys, so today I'll be teaching you how to make straw rockets like this one. So first you need to have the rocket template. Then you can colour it in using whatever textures you like. And look like this. So then you need to get your bigger straw and smaller straw. And you'll want to cut off just about that much. Then you want to get some sticky tape. Just pinch the end of the top, like this. And sticky tape it down so that no air can get out of the top. Then you get that and stick it to the bottom, to the back of this. And get your smaller straw and just poke it through. You can blow a rocket, watch it fly. Easy as that. Have fun.